copperheads. Copperheads are venomous snakes. They're not rattlesnakes, but they're venomous snakes.
We'll see.
Then at 2 o'clock, Peru again, the big saltwater croc.
Oh, he swallowed it mostly. All he has left is the tail.
So everybody's happy. No, he's just hanging on. Where's the Chuck Wall? They might look at me for now. They don't even need me. These guys here are not hard. They don't fight over the south. Underneath the rock over there, he's got the tail sticking out. He's got most of it. This guy here, he's done. He's looking all right. This one's done. So now what do? They go back and lay down in the back of the city.
He's like, wait a minute.
Come on, little snake. Take a bite.
It takes snakes a long time to eat. I know, I have a snake.
Yes, fuck that. So I'm gonna ask you what I think of the
Sidewinder's getting ready to swallow his food right now. He's starting.
Snakes usually they take some longer to eat.
Yeah, they take a little longer. These guys are really scarf down whatever you do.
Welcome to the next guy here.
You come back at 1:30 and you can see the copperhead eating. Ooh. And then at 2 o'clock, that big saltwater croc.
Yeah, I want to see the saltwater croc.
Get your
salt
in there. You couldn't see me.
It's like how much I eat.
That's how much you eat?
Yeah, it takes snakes forever to eat. I know, I know about python.
I feed at night and I go to bed and I get up in the morning and it's all gone, so I don't even watch him anymore.
Yeah, I don't either, really. I feed him at night and then I usually feed him and then go and do something else. But when I first got him, I watched him. Yeah. It takes a while.
I used to make him strike his food all the time. I used to hold the mouse by the tail and let him strike it. And he missed the mouse one time. And he got me instead.
Oh, yeah.
He didn't bite me, but he did hit me.
Yeah,
so that's when I thought, okay, I need some tongs.
Yeah, I started using tongs in the beginning so that wouldn't happen, so they don't associate with it.
Yes.
accidentally grab
it. I don't care if it's in the right hand, it doesn't bother me, I don't care. I get bit all the time.
I want to get a picture of that.
When you handle snakes, you get bit. That's the way it goes.
Yeah, he's very friendly. He's never tried
to bite me.
If I did something completely stupid, like hold a rat and then try to reach it through,
I did that.
Yeah, he'd bite me and that would totally be my fault.
Yeah, I did that once.
But
I handled his food and then I went to pick him up. When I did, he smelled rat and bam, he bit my hand.
Yeah.
Constricted my arm, bit my hand.
Yeah, I was warned not to do that before I even got him.
Last of the
a Gila monster.
Gila monster.
You know what that
is? A Gila monster.
Gila monsters are all going around.
Give me that.
Yeah, there's two here. It looks like you're scared off.
Ah, okay, we're going to there.
I need it.
Watch him, he's swallowing it. Watch him. See how the mouse's head is past his jaw now?
Yeah, little sidewinder over there.
What, a mouse?
It's a little baby mouse. A small species of mouse or whatever. I'm not sure, but it's a small mouse.
Next time you come over, I'll show you the mice I feed banana bottle. They're about this big.
That one was only like this.
Yeah, banana bottle's a lot bigger than this one.
He's hungry. What kind of snake is that? I can't eat this.
Usual sidewinder. See, it's right up there.
No, their tape has come off.
Yeah, it's hard to read.
Oh, there you go. He's getting it.
Okay.
Look, he's almost done.
He's got 1 foot and a tail left.
Yeah. He's got a tail.
He has to. See, look how thick his neck is getting.
Yeah. Don't choke. Whatever you do.
They can't chew because their trachea is not hooked up to the rest of their throat like ours. So it comes out on a little tube and pushes it to the side when they swallow it.
And that's 2 o'clock? Okay, cool. Sounds good, thanks.
Right in the cage. The fifth yoda right in the cage. Wow.
Okay.
I'm a vegetarian. But I like watching them eat. Well, they don't have a choice. They have to eat it. That's what they are. Humans have a choice. So I choose not to be responsible for the death of animals. But that's my choice. They don't have a choice.
Oh. Alright, have a good day.
It's almost done.
Exactly what came to evolve.
Don't evolve it. I evolve all of them at once. So I get all the. I do it in organic. Look, he's almost done with the mouse.
Oh, he's got.
Glad I don't have to swallow my food whole.
Well, they could do it.
I know. I'm just saying. I'm glad we don't have to.
Yeah. They can, like, actually dislocate their jaws in order to get it in.
They don't actually dislocate their jaw. They just have a higher level of craniokinesis. They have, like, extra hinges. And then their jaw's not fused together down to the bottom like ours.
Coolest thing we ever saw was at Louisville Zoo. Great big 18-foot snake ate 3 rabbits. We got to watch. It was awesome. He's like, ah.
So you just ate some spaghetti.
No. He just got a little noodle there. Yeah. A large noodle.
All right, let's go back out and find Grandma.
Gone on 9 minutes.
Yeah, it takes a while. This one's a lot smaller than my snake.
Oh, look now.
Yeah, that's them stitching it back.
Cool. He's looking at his chops. I got the whole thing. No. No, he's not done yet. Give him another minute. He's fixing his jaws, though.
All right, he's finished.